for the final time today. And Benny Snell in the backfield fakes it to him on an RPO to start the game. And up top to Taven Richardson.
And in the offseason.
Another fake to Snell. And Johnson rolls out, takes on defenders, and gets maybe a
wins. Nice.
Wants to throw again. Escapes some pressure, throws against his body, and has Richardson inside the five. Setting Kentucky up at the doorstep to the four. Here's Benny Snell, and he down to the three. It'll be second and goal. 1 rushing touchdowns, a record at Kentucky in only 2 seasons. And here he goes for number 32, the Kentucky.
Nice series for Kentucky to start the game.
And Snell again takes the carry and doesn't get anything. Might have lost
championships and go to state just about every year.
Empty backfield for Johnson. Sideline pass too far in front of K. Johnson. Sideline lob pass to Ross, who makes in the backfield standing next to Steven Johnson. Instead goes to the true freshman Lynn Bowden, and Bowden has no place to go. He'll lose a few.
Yeah.
Action pitch to the man they call Sci-Fi and King. He gets for Steven Johnson. And the throw to Richardson, but he can't bring the ball. Benny Snell's had a phenomenal sophomore season, and on cue, dives over a man into Northwestern territory. How about
yards he's rushed for this year have come after contact?
He got 18 on the last play. He gets some contact and still gets a yard or 2nd and 9. Fake to Snell. The throw goes to Josh Ali. Johnson into traffic, dangerous pass today. Steven Johnson underneath and throws behind his intended tight end. Conrad went down in the Georgia game, lost for the season with a foot injury. He pumps and throws down the field for a first down to Charles Walker. 24 career catches this season. Johnson from a muddy pocket, deep ball one-on-one to Richardson in the flag. Benny Snell. No place to go. We'll lose more than a handful. Mark. Now 2nd and 32 for Kentucky. Johnson to the sideline. Painful way for his sophomore season to end. Johnson underneath to Snell's backup, Saheem King.
New Orleans.
Steven Johnson goes to the ground to Saheem King. Sci-Fi, as they call him, has been the primary backup.
Him along with Saheem King.
2nd and 8. Johnson, and that could be picked off. Steven Johnson from his own 36-yard line to the sideline to Taven Richardson for a few. A.J. Rose in the backfield next to Johnson. Snell ejected from the game 2 drives ago, and Johnson has no place to go.
Johnson.
He's been quiet, but there he is, and he's near the 30-yard line. Tied the 35. And here's A.J. Rose down near the 30. Number 15 straight ahead. He hits a few more. You saw Eddie Grand, the offensive coordinator, overcome a lot of adversity this year with Kentucky's offense. Here's a 3rd and 5 for Johnson, who shuffles his feet. Gets rid of it at the last minute, dumping it off of the game after Steven Johnson injured on the bench on the last series. Barker, a 50% passer, throws short to King as there's a flag that comes in.
Get there.
After review, there are fouls by both teams on the play. Targeting defense number 42. Number 42 is disqualified.
Fisher, Snell, Johnson, and Thorson would all be on that list, and they're all out of the game.